Depending on the size of your child, the available space for its legs may limit the comfortable use of the rear-facing position. We, however, recommend that you use your child seat the longest as possible in the rear-facing mode.